All right, so now let's understand here. If you wanna grow your mass or lose fat, or if you wanna just strength or endurance, okay? Just quick remember, guys, endurance if you like practicing sports, like for fun or if you're athletic, okay? Doesn't matter, but if you wanna have performance on a sport of endurance, like running, cycling, swimming, so you're gonna be here, endurance. Most of you will be here, grow muscle or lose fat. Pay attention here, because this is science-based. I didn't invent any of that, okay? And if you want pure strength, let's say if you're a power lifter, you'll be here, on this one, down here. Let's start to understand what's here. Grow or lose fat. So when you wanna grow, develop, have hypertrophy on your muscles, or you wanna lose fat, the type of workout is gonna be the same. You need to prioritize your diet, eating less calories that you spend to lose fat, because to lose fat, you need to grow muscles. Okay? And to grow muscle, you need to grow muscle, obviously, okay? So that's why you guys need to understand this, because I have this almost every single day at the gym. People say, no, I don't want to grow muscle because, you know, I need to first lose fat, this and that. Doesn't work like that. That amount, the volume that you have on your body that bothers you doesn't come from muscle, okay? But comes from fat. When you have more muscles on your body, your body will spend more calories to maintain you alive. Me, myself here right now, by only breathing, because the amount of mass that I have in my body compared to a person with the same weight that I have, I'm spending way more calories than this person. Because when you have more muscles, you spend more calories, okay? Any person, any type of body that you admire, that you think it's beautiful, this person has a lot of muscle. Even myself, that don't have another volume, okay? Kinda just, you know, a bit better than skin guy, but I have a lot of muscle in my body because the amount of muscle made most of you think it's like the bodybuilder. It's not what you're talking about, okay?